Hey everybody, my name is Anthony Carrillo and welcome to Ants Rants, where it's game time all the time. Today we're going to talk some football. Now that basketball's over, hockey's over, baseball's playing, but we're going to focus on some football. Specifically, we're going to focus on the Dallas Cowboys and the X Factor himself, Dez Bryant. Dez Bryant wants a long-term deal, but the Dallas Cowboys franchise tagged him for the upcoming season. He has voiced his opinion clear that he is threatening to sit out the first week of the season if he does not get a long-term deal. I think the Cowboys need to pay him. If they franchise tag him, he's going to make somewhere about around $13 million this season, but you're not going to lock him up long-term. With the receivers on your roster, besides Terrence Williams, you have Cole Beasley, Devin Street, AJ Jenkins. Why? Why would you not lock up one of the premier wide receivers in the league to at least a five-year deal or something like that? Yeah, don't give him Larry Fitzgerald, Calvin Johnson, $18, $19, $20 million a year. I say give him his $16 million. Give him what he deserves. He deserves $15, $16 million. He's one of the top receivers in the league. Even when they double cover him, he still gets his points. Give him the money he deserves. Lock him up long term. You already locked up a stellar offensive line with Zach Martin, Travis Frederick. You drafted Lael Collins. Actually, you picked him up after the draft, and Lael Collins was a top 15 pick. You have Jason Witten. Why not lock up your number one receiver? To me, it's absurd. I would lock him up 5 years, $15, $16 million a year, give about 40% of it, 30% of it guaranteed. Let him be happy. Give the man his money. All he's done is work. You've never heard anything about contract talks while his time is in Dallas. So let the man earn a living. He's doing nothing but trying to help you win football games. And he's doing everything he can. Watch the tape. Watch the tape of Dez Bryant, because you'll see all the guy does is come to play. Even when he's double covered, triple covered, bracket covered, he's got a corner, a linebacker, and a safety bracketing him. He's still coming down with catches, and he's still bailing Tony Romo out when Tony Romo doesn't throw a good pass. Give Dez Bryant his money. Simple as that. Because if you keep him this year and next year he doesn't sign the franchise tag and you lose him, or anything happens where you lose Dez Bryant, Dallas, you're going to do nothing but pout. As he goes to another team, he's going to get his money, and all he's going to do is terrorize you. It's as simple as that. If you want to talk more about football, baseball, basketball, hockey, any sport you can think of, or just anything in general, all my information is down below, right down there, right underneath this video. You can follow me on Twitter at the handle AntsRant62. You can email me at AntsRant62@gmail.com. Or you can send me a Facebook message. I'll put that link down there as well. Once again, this has been another episode of Ants Rants, where it's game time all the time. I'm your host, Anthony Carrillo. Thank you, and have a nice day.